me to maybe give more financial rewards, because for example, the utilities now a lot are owned privately, not in the country, so they're not going to lose money to put things like new apprenticeships on. And I think it's something that they really do need to push, and push it without the age limit on, because you know, people leaving school may not have been in other jobs, may not be what they want, but people of an older age that have been in jobs, I think, appreciate it a lot more.
And it sounds, Ben, that it was a real turning point, a really positive, and still is a turning point in your life, which is great to hear, because I think that will provide a lot of encouragement for people listening who may be on the brink or wondering whether to do something similar. Pam has called from Bromley. Hello, Pam.
Hi, Sheila. I was phoning because I think I'm, like the gentleman before, the wrong end of the sort of demographic that they want to provide apprenticeships or funding for. I'm 61.